Hello guys, welcome back once again to Study Tree. Before starting the video and lesson guys, I would like to request you all to please press the bell icon and subscribe the channel over here. Now guys, in exercise 5, we are going to study about pronoun. It's a part of speech, as well as you all must be remembering about the parts of speech. Well, how many parts of speech are there guys? There are 8 parts of speech: noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjection. In the previous class, I had given you all the definitions of the parts of speech. In this chapter, we are going to study the same, but we are going to go through the types of the pronouns. Okay, what's a pronoun guys? A pronoun is a word which comes in the place of, or which is used in the place of a noun. For example, George is a good boy. Over here, in this example, where is the noun? First you have to identify the noun. George is a boy. Yes, very good. George is my noun over here. Instead of John, George, instead of George, we can use he. He is a good boy, because George is a masculine gender. Okay. Rita is a good girl. Rita is a feminine over here. Instead of Rita, we can use she is a good girl. Okay. Now types of pronoun. Types of pronoun. Pronouns are of these types. Okay, personal pronoun, possessive, demonstrative, relative, interrogative and reflexive pronouns. In this chapter, we are going to study about the types of the pronoun and the right uses of pronoun. It is very very important in the grammar portion guys. So this is the reason I request you all to please do not skip the video and watch. It is going to be very very helpful for you all guys. Okay, now come, let's get started. Pronoun guys, as we all know, I have mentioned it here guys, a pronoun is a word that is used in place of a noun. Okay, we can replace a noun with a pronoun. We can replace a noun with a pronoun. For example, I had given you just now, for example, I, you, we, they. Okay, he, she, it. Okay, now pronouns. These are the types of pronouns guys. Personal pronoun. Personal pronouns are of two types. Personal pronouns are of two types. Okay, first is subjective and second is objective. Okay, and pronouns, these are the types of pronouns guys. These are the types of pronouns. Okay, first is personal pronoun, second possessive pronoun, third is demonstrative pronoun, fourth is relative pronoun. Okay, next interrogative and reflexive pronoun. Okay, personal pronouns are of two types. Once again I am repeating, subjective and objective. Always remember guys, personal pronoun is of two types. First is subjective and the second is objective. Now come, let us go through our types of pronoun and the right uses of pronoun. Now guys, to understand the personal pronoun, I have taken a small passage over here. Okay, come, let's go through the passage. Anita has an old 11 years old son called Ratan. What is the child's name? Ratan. They live in Kolkata. Where do they live? They live in Kolkata. Ratan studies in class 6. He is a student of standard 6. He loves to browse the internet. What does he love? He loves to browse the internet. He introduced his mother to it. Okay. How to browse the computer. She now uses their computer. She uses, her mother uses Ratan's computer whenever she finds time. Okay, now in the following passage, go once again guys. Anita has an 11 years old son called Ratan. They live in Kolkata. Ratan studies in class 6. He loves to browse the internet. He introduced his mother to it. She now uses the computer whenever she finds time. Okay, in this passage guys, instead of Ratan, computer, Kolkata, we can use other pronouns. For example, he, she. Okay, now suppose Anita has an 11 years old son called Ratan. They live in Kolkata. Ratan, so we can mention it here. He studies. Okay, he studies in class 6. He loves, here is personal pronoun is already here. He loves to browse the internet. He introduced his mother to it. Okay, she now uses their computer whenever she finds time. These are the personal pronoun. Okay, note I have mentioned it here. The pronouns he, she, they and it replace the nouns. Ratan's, Anita, Ratan and Anita over here. Okay, Anita and Ratan's and the internet. So, instead of these words, we can use he, she, they, it. I had made you understand. Okay, the same very thing I had mentioned it here, guys. So, these are the examples of personal pronoun. But guys, personal pronoun stand for three persons. Always you have to remember this. Okay, personal pronouns stand for three persons. Okay, first, the first person is I and we. The second person is you. You have to remember this, guys. Okay, the first person stands for I and we. You stands for the second person. And third person, he, she, it and they. You have to go through this, guys. Okay, first is the first person, I and you, I and we. The second person, you. And for the third person, he, she, it and they. Is it clear? Remember this, guys. Whenever we study about the pronouns. Okay, if possible, guys, just mention it in the fair copy. If possible, just mention the date in the copy over here. Okay, shall I go further? Now, guys, personal pronoun. Okay, I have mentioned it here. All I have mentioned it here, guys, in a capital letter. You please don't do that. Okay, I have mentioned it because it will be easy for you to see and watch the video. Okay, now guys, personal pronoun. Personal pronouns are of two types. First is subjective and second is objective. In the chart, in the table, I had made you understand in the beginning of the video. Okay, first is subjective and second is objective. Pronouns that act as the subject. Okay, pronouns that act as the subject of a sentence. Okay, for example, I, this, I, you, he, she. Okay, so these are the examples of subjective pronouns here. And objective pronouns that act as the object. For example, yours, hers, mine. These are used in the form of objective sentence pronouns. Okay, pronouns that act as the object of a verb or a preposition. Okay, in a sentence. Okay, such as me. Okay, me. See, I have made you understand. Me, your, him, her, etc. This. Okay, but guys, the pronouns she and he act as the subject. Okay, so these are called subjective personal pronouns. Okay, these are called subjective personal for nouns. Right, guys? Okay. The pronouns she and he. He is a good boy. Suppose, for example, she is a good girl. He is doing the work of a subject. Okay. So these are called subjective personal pronouns. Okay, guys? So, just I am mentioning one again, guys. I am requesting you to please, guys. It is very, very important lesson going on here over here. Please do copy it in the fair copy. Now, guys, types of personal pronouns. Okay, now here, this is the table here given. Go through this table very, very carefully, guys. Okay, persons I have mentioned here, first person, second person, third person, and number. How many numbers are there? In English grammar, there are two numbers, singular and plural. Singular and plural. Okay. This is subjective, objective. Okay. How many genders are there in English grammar? There are four genders. Okay, guys. Now, here I have mentioned here masculine, feminine, and neutral gender has been mentioned here. Okay. Now, for subjective, first person, I. For objective, it will be me. Okay. In the same very case, guys, second person, you. You is not changed in the subjective and objective. He is changed into him. She is changed into her. And in the third person, guys, it is not changed. In the same very form, in plural, guys, okay, subjective and objective is given here. We is changed into us. You is not changed, guys, here. They is changed into they. Okay. And it is all used in all the genders. Well, guys, I request you all to please, guys, note it down in the fair copy. Because in a short days, we are going to take a short test. Okay, guys? So, get ready, guys. Now, come, let's go further. Now, guys, possessive pronouns. Okay, pronouns that help us show possession or belongings. The pen belongs to whom? The book belongs to you. Okay, your, hers. Okay, now, possessive pronouns. Pronouns that help us show possessions or belonging are called possessive pronouns. Okay, for example, I have mentioned here, mine, your, yours, his, her, theirs are examples of possessive pronoun. Okay, this belongs to whom? This is her book. This is his toy. Okay, this is yours. This book is yours. Okay, it is our school. Okay. Now, next is interrogative pronouns. Even the interrogative pronouns are very, very easy, guys, which we ask a question. Okay, but you have to be very careful by using this interrogative pronouns. Okay, I will show you just now. Right now, interrogative pronouns. Pronouns which is used to ask questions are interrogative pronouns which we ask a question. Okay, but here note, I have mentioned it here. There are 5 interrogative pronouns, guys. There are 5 interrogative pronouns. For example, who, what, who are you? Okay, what are you doing? What is he doing? What is Arvindo doing? Okay, whose book is this? Okay, which is your house? Which is your mobile? Which is your toy? Which is your house? Whom are you looking for? Okay, next. Reflexive pronouns. Even the reflexive pronoun is very, very easy, guys, to understand. Words such as itself, yourself, myself, herself, himself. Okay, these are examples of the reflexive pronouns. Okay, now the self forms of the personal pronouns are called the self form. Okay, see here, it's mentioned here, guys, the self forms. The self forms of the personal pronouns are called reflexive pronouns. Once again, I would like to repeat this. Reflexive pronouns, words such as itself, yourself, himself, herself. Okay, these are the examples of the reflexive pronoun. Okay, are the objects of the verbs in the sentence. For example, the self forms of the personal pronouns are called reflexive pronouns. You have to remember that the self forms. Okay, guys? Now, guys, I would like to request you once again, Hope that you all enjoyed a lot, guys. Okay, and watch the full video. Try to copy this in the fair copy, because we are going to conduct a test, guys. Every Saturday we are going to conduct a test. Carry on watching the full video, because we are going to take your attendance every day. Every day your attendance will be taken, guys. Okay, I would like to request you once again to please do not forget to subscribe the channel, share the channel, comment the channel, guys. Okay, if any problem, go to the comment box. Okay, thank you very much for watching the full video.